Family and Friends Preview. We are pleased to present one of the truly elite college marching bands in the country. They have performed all over the world in virtually every major pageantry event, including Bands of America Grand National Championships, Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, and 9 appearances in the Tournament of Roses Parade. These musical ambassadors have also celebrated New Year's Day events in London, Rome, and Paris. You've seen them in dozens of television shows like The Office, Parks and Recreation, and Euphoria. They have over 20 motion picture credits and numerous music video appearances with artists like Travis Barker, The All-American Rejects, and even Weird Al. The Associated Students and Department of Music proudly present the official band of the City of Riverside. Please welcome the Riverside City College Marching Tigers. Our 2021 program is entitled Music for the Soul. The RCC band is excited to be back entertaining crowds in person and wanted to share some upbeat and beautiful music we think you'll love after a year away from everything. Beginning with a song by Lionel Richie and remixed by Jacob Collier called All Night Long, featuring trombone soloist Trevor Jackson and our incredible horn band, Daniel Nila on flute, Daniel Cabrera on alto sax, Ethan Douglas on tenor sax, Devin Berniger on trombone, and Ethan Rodine on trumpet. And debuting part two tonight, a song from 007 Spectre by Sam Smith. It's called Writings on the Wall, featuring soloist Vanessa Hernandez on flute and Jacob Wallenbrock on euphonium. Thank you to Susie Marin and the Marching Eagle Regiment for having us out here tonight. We hope you enjoy Music for the Soul. And now, under direction of drum majors Kyle Cherry, Jonathan Spray, and Jacob Wallenbrock, here are the RCC Marching Tigers. The Riverside City College Marching Tigers!